Good morning, children. How are you? See, children. Yesterday we have discussed about the English reader first lesson. What is that? The tale of the Peter Rabbit. What we have discussed, children? The tale of Peter Rabbit. Before that, in our grammar session, we have discussed about the alphabetical order. What do you mean by alphabetical order? See, children. The English letters. 26 letters in a correct order is known as alphabetical order. What are those 26 letters? Already we discussed what are those. See, these are the English letters in a correct order. The English letters in a correct order is known as alphabetical order. And children, we have divided the alphabets into two parts. How many parts? Two parts. Can you say the two parts? What are those? Vowels and consonants. Vowels and consonants. See, children, these 26 letters are in a correct order. The alphabet arranged in a order is known as alphabetical order or the dictionary order. And the children, we have divided that 5 as a vowels and another 21 letters as a consonants. 21 letters as a consonants. So in these 26 letters, children, we have divided into two parts. One is vowel and another is consonant. And you can say that, children, no word formed without these vowels. No word is formed without these vowels. Already we have discussed about that. See, children, let us have a look again. Suppose I have to write father's spelling. What is the spelling? Father. See, children, if you observe the spelling here, how many vowels has been given to you? A, E. See, without vowels, we can't form a sentence, children. Without the vowels, we can't form a word. Here, vowel. Okay? Let us take another. Calm. What is the vowel given to you, children, here? O. So, here again, we have vowel in the word. Let us take another. Chain. If you see, here again two vowels. What are they? A, I. If again orange. Orange. See, children, again vowels has been used in the word. First O, this is a vowel. A, this is a vowel. And E, this is a vowel. So in this way, we can say that no word is formed. No word is formed without the vowel. No word is formed without the vowel. Is it clear? Now, let us talk about the alphabetical order, children. I have told you how to write the given words in the alphabetical order. Today, let us have another example. Suppose, pen, apple, and book. See, children, day before yesterday we discussed with the different letter in the first. Different letter in the first word. The letter of the first. Okay. But here if you observe the letter of the word, the letters of the words given to you, one is P, another is A, another is K, and another is B. Means here we are having two words with the same letter in the first position. Two words in the with the same letter in the first position. And in our alphabetical order, we have to write A first. So, go for the second letter, children. Go for the second letter. What is the second letter? Here in apple, P is the second letter. Here in an is the second letter. Which letter comes first in our alphabetical order? K, O, M, N, O, P means N. comparing the first letter of the word B and P, which is the which comes first, B. So book. Next pen. Okay. Let us discuss another example, children. If you see easily, you can understand. If you hear easily, if you listen carefully, easily you can understand. First underline the first letter of the word. First you have to underline the first letter given in the word. What is the first letter here? N. Here D. Here G. Here C. Now in our alphabetical order, which letter comes first? Which letter comes first, children? C. So we can write here cat. So circle the cat word. Already it has completed. Next one. C after D. Dog. Next word. Grapes. Next word. Last. Mango. So children, alphabetical order is nothing. To write the alphabets in a correct order and to write the words in the correct order, first you have to observe the first letter of the word given to you, words given to you. If you see the first letters of all the words given to you, easily you can write the alphabetical order. If you are feeling difficult to write, if the when you will feel difficult to write, when you will get the word with the same letter in the first position, as we have discussed. Again, one more example, if I'll explain, you will get the clear clarification. See, children.
Alphabetical order. Okay, children, what is an alphabetical order?
Alphabetical order is nothing. To write the alphabets in a correct sequence is known as alphabetical order. See children, if you learn the vowels and consonants, you can easily get an idea that no word is formed without the vowels. What are vowels in our English language, children? A, E, I, O, U. See children, this term we are learning from our KG sections. Okay, A, E, I, O, U. And another is consonants. And the remaining 21 letters are known as consonants. What are they? B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These remaining all letters are known as consonant. How many letters are in English? There are 26 letters are in English, and we have divided 26 into 2, vowels and consonants. So children, in this session we have learnt about our English letters as well as about the vowels and the consonants, and we learnt children how to write the given words in the alphabetical order, how to write the given words in the alphabetical order. Tomorrow we will discuss about children countable and uncountable nouns. Next our topic is very interesting, that is countable and uncountable nouns. Okay children, bye, have a nice day all of you.